might be some facilitation of making change.
Turning me.
Secret lair sleeve too. Is it secret?
I mean, you can't sleeve it and redistribute that price cool. too. But
no, I mean, yeah, I'm not kidding. These people buy these for a lot. People like want to assemble full sets of these. I've seen someone sell these for like $20, just a sleeve.
Neat.
That's dumb.
It's really stupid.
In the sleeve.
Yeah. yeah. Neat. I was given a stack of 150 of them and a stack of 150 promos and made it happen for the secret lair showcase at MagicCon Philadelphia. See y'all in MagicCon Chicago.
Go ahead.
And I owe the same amount to Cameron, correct?
Yeah, so
I still have
Shock.
Oh, yes. That's why I didn't want to do it.
Absolutely. Yeah.
What's up? Drop.
Then you're good to go now.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Yep.
300.
Yep.
Good. However you'd like to do it. It's up to you.
Good luck to both of you, gentlemen.
Yes, I do. Do you have me at 17, you at 16?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Master.
Drop. Mm-hmm. Fun. go to my turn?
It's exiled.
Yeah. Oh, you're right. This doesn't work. Good call. Go to my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Draw. That was the reveal off the rank of them.
Tidying up regarding Voidwalkers.
Yeah. This is these two are there's
Voidwalker.
Tidebinder was pitched to the force.
Yep. Never had a chance to not go to the graveyard.
Used?
Yeah.
That's oh. That's shock returned off, yeah. Okay.
Right, Judge?
Because you have to suspend it. It doesn't have like a...
Yeah. So, just you can cast that card, and that card doesn't have a casting cost.
Pretty sure it's solid. Right?
So, yes, you cannot cast it because you may cast it. So yeah. You have to pay for it, and there's nothing to pay.
Dolphin. And Pester?
You can only suspend things from your hand. So.
Turn back record.
Oh, yeah. All right. Good luck.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Go ahead.
Both monsters.
Sure. And none.
Easier.
Ash Rager. Have you put a land strike?
No.
Seven.
No cards.
Nope.
Faster.
Draw.
Worry.
Good.
Great. One card. And
draw.
Something.
Do that. Make it four.
Send seven.
All you. Four, yourself at 15.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Come back, shoot you. Take three,
four. Yep. You got it.
Where's the Cascaders, man?
There it was. That is.
What's that? Many cards now?
That's this many cards deep. I mean, I was at 5-7. I just thought, like, on the draw, it's better to just keep, like, Shock tied by the mutable than it is the Mulligan and Oblivion.
For sure. Your lane spills.
Yeah, maybe it's. Maybe, I don't know. I don't think it's a curse. We'll see. See. That's why I kept just like bouncing the Dothy over and over and over.
Mm-hmm. It was just keeping
like,
off that.
Yeah, just keeping you off the casting again. Like your Ragavan hits in this matchup are pretty bad. There's a few things you can hit that do anything.
Yeah, well, you could cast those rhinos.
I was going to say, like, I'm pretty sure it works this way because other times, like,
yeah,
I have
been, I was pretty sure it worked that way, too.
I have been not casting my opponent's rhinos so many times.
Well, that's right. You were playing Scam.
I played a lot of Ragman. Like, if I was allowed to cast my opponent's Crashing Footballs, I would have figured it out. At least I would hope so. Alright, I'll go on the play.
Hey.
Hello, Ford.
True. I loved it when people were playing.
Not playable otherwise.
I loved it when people were playing that in Rhinos because it means I won.
Yeah. Not fair, very playable in any other capacity.
And so they played Zagoth Triumph and I won the game. Yeah, it sounds terrible, doesn't it?
Commit to the bit and just become the living end deck. Like, I want to play the red cards, but also the black cards.
The cards.
I'm going to keep.
I will keep as well.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Cascaders? No? Yeah. Alright. Much bigger. Bro.
And then this resolves. I
basically
go into my hand.
Do you fetch too if you want to?
Yeah.
I'm going to take the flame.
Okay. I'm going to burn it down. There's a basic island in my hand, and then I took flame, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then I'm going to fetch to 15 while we're here, and I'm going to get a tap to try and. Yep. Combat before you depart touch. Mm-hmm. And ice grief.
Ice.
Draw.
Sure. Another 17.
Sure.
Shock a blood grip.
Sure.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yeah. Never find one of those dang shaman tokens.
I borrowed one because they were like $15.
Yeah.
You have 15 off, right?
Yes.
Okay. Deal through to everything. Fortune. Pass turn.
This guy. Discard one.
Yeah. Drop one.
Sure. Pass.
Drop.
Sure.
I'm at 12. Say go. Draw. Trigger. 19.
19. Repitch the Hudson's.
Is this summoning sick?
No.
Cool.
Shelly.
Sure.
This one too.
I'm at 5.
Pass.
Draw. Good games. Would you like to concede?
I would not. Would you like to concede?
I think I have, in a way. Congrats.
Thank you.
That was the match.
That was the match.